Today we'll focus on building faith and trust. Faith and trust that comes from within and expands into our skin, into our world, into our words, into our environment. So let's start with one big, fulfilling, and sparkly breath. One in, hold, and release. Next breath, you imagine that the breath comes from the top of your head, from the cosmos through your crown, and comes out of your feet. One more delicious, lovely breath in, hold, and release through your feet. Third breath, imagine that the whole universe is bringing you its loveliest unconditional love to come through the crown, or the top of your head, in a bigger and loving wave. Let it come through your whole body and again out through your feet. One big breath. Hold it in the middle of your body around your heart and release through your feet. Now close your eyes and feel your shoulders. Those shoulders that carry so much, maybe too much. Imagine that you have a little bird on your right shoulder, and she is saying, it is okay to release the burden that is not serving your vision or your needs. So take one breath and allow your right shoulder to become spacious and free, and the bird can fly next to you, whispering you words of kindness. Now imagine on your left shoulder, you have another kind of bird. It's a different energy and different wisdom. And that bird is giving you strength to release what you carry on your left shoulder. Take one big breath and allow her to take that burden from you and carry it back to spirit. Now feel the back of your heart. Now that your both of your shoulders are free from old burden, feel the back of your heart and notice that as you start to focus your attention there, this place is like a little kitten is waking up to the touch of a loving hand. Allow the back of your heart to flower gently, to feel safe and open and stretch and be cute and fluffy, and allow it to open to your highest and best today. Watch it happen.
Catch
kachambe kachame hum. And feel that this opening is coming to the front of your body, to the front of your heart, and allowing this beautiful red and golden ball expand love to the world, expand love to people you love, expand love to the earth, to animals you love, to a person. Just imagine the person you want to send this wave of wonderful, unconditional love, knowing that you are tapped into endless resource. Send it, expand it, and let it touch like rose petals on the head of the person or people you love. One big breath, and so it is. Thank you for faith. Thank you for trust. Thank you for my body. Thank you for my heart. Thank you for my mind. And thank you for my spirit. Thank you that I am here. Thank you that I am now here. Thank you for all I've been given to be here as I am. Ken yehi ratzon.